6:30 in the morning and traffic's beginning to pick up on the M25. And for these two athletes, they're finding out exactly what they're picking up from exhaust fumes. Des Dearlove and Peter Hammond-Seaman are aiming to run 150 miles on roads around the M25 to raise funds for the British Lung Foundation and to test out just how polluted our roads are.
We've been told that there won't be any lasting effects, but I think, as I say, I think it's unusual enough that people might actually start to think about the pollution levels around, you know, what's one of the biggest, busiest roads in the world.
The run over 10 days will be the equivalent of 6 marathons.